morning, guys. Happy Thursday. Tomorrow is exam day, and it's also the beginning of spring break. So that's pretty exciting. So since it's exam day tomorrow, we don't have any class today. So I'm about to head to the coffee shop and do some studying. It's about 9 o'clock. I wanted to get there at 8, but just couldn't wake up. Yesterday we had interview day at my school for like the incoming first years, and one of the students that were interviewing said she watches my YouTube channel. So hey, Taylor, I hope your interview went well and good luck on everything, and see you guys at the coffee shop.
Supper boy, supper boy. Oh, hey. Ay, ooh, ay, come on, yeah. American boy, but Italian, my heritage. Same team from the bus stop, tearing shit up. I be rare, it's not enough to be a girl of it. You think he blowing up, now put some more air in him. I don't need to care about the things that you would say. I'ma turn the whole game into two lanes, two lanes.
So it's almost 1 o'clock. I was able to cover a lot on my list that I needed to cover. So it's the first neuroscience exam. I feel like I know the material, but it's just like I don't know how they're gonna ask the questions, because like half of it, what we've been doing is just looking at images of the brain. So yeah, but I made a schedule on Monday for the whole week, and I've been checking off my list. That was Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, so I'm on Thursday right now. So I did headache, blood supply, clinical correlations, and I also did some practice questions on cranial nerves and this book. So I'm just gonna take a little break now. I'm about to go to Grub Burger and get some lunch, and then I'm head home. So one of our lectures covers the internal skull. So just knowing like what structures pass through like the different foramens and the canals and the skull, so it's easier to study that while actually looking at the skull. So that's what I'm working on right now. And yeah, for the rest of the day, I'm just going to be doing questions, more review, looking at more images, and I plan to stop studying like 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock the latest. I don't like studying super late the night before the exam. So I'll see you guys tomorrow on exam day. Hey guys, so the exam is complete. It actually went really well. It was pretty straightforward. I think I just overestimated like the overall difficulty of it. But yeah, I'm glad that's over. I'm headed home now. I'm going to this workout class later. I think it's called HPF. It's at this yoga studio. I'm gonna go to that with Ogechi and Roshana. into more of an aerobic class with the way the instructor was describing it. But yeah, it was yoga. It was heat power fusion. So they turned up the temperature 104 degrees. So it was like we're working out in a sauna. Whew, I was in there sweating, but it was really good. I clearly need to start stretching every day. I'm not flexible at all. So Roshana got lost on her journey here, so she didn't make it. Okay, she was gonna be way too late, so she didn't end up coming. My friends. But yeah, I'm headed home now. Tonight I'm going out for my friend and classmate Chi-Chi, her birthday celebration tonight. So yeah, that's why I have my head covered up in this wrap, because yeah, in a sauna type of condition, my hair would not have lasted. They had to retwist and all that, and it's just way too much. Thank you guys for watching again this week. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.